a toy, a wonder to behold it was, the many colors bright. And the moment I laid eyes on it, it became my heart's delight. It went zip when it moved, bop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. The first time that I picked it up, I had a big surprise. For right on its bottom were two big buttons that looked like big green eyes. I first pushed one, and then the other, and then I twisted its lid. And when I set it down again, here is what it did. It went zip when it moved, bop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. Well, the years have gone too quickly, it seems, and I have my own little boy. And yesterday I gave to him my marvelous little toy. Well, his eyes nearly popped right out of his head, and he gave a squeal of glee. Neither one of us knows just what it is, but he loves it just like me. It still goes zip when it moves, bop when it stops, whirr when it stands still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will.